it is illegal to drive with a gorilla in Massachusetts or ride a camel on the highway in Nevada? Here are some crazy laws brought to you by the randomtocracy of the U.S. legal system. In Missouri, it is illegal to have an uncaged bear in your car. And while there aren't any whales in Lake Erie, it's still illegal to go whaling on Sundays. This blue law prohibiting Malamaroking on Sundays likely went on the books in the 18th century, presumably because it wasn't known at the time that whales don't swim in Lake Erie. Malamaroking is a word used to describe the drunken exchange between sailors on a whaling ship. Another blue law that sounds absurd, it's illegal to walk the streets of Alabama with an ice cream cone in your pocket on Sundays.
It's words you never heard.
I'm Carolyn Davidson, and you can have fun challenging your words you never heard vocabulary with my free app, Too Funny for Words.